Really? This morning has been kind of a get things done morning. I've managed to actually get her in the baby wearer and she's asleep, which is great. She struggled the last couple of times I tried to put her in here, so I was kind of worried she wouldn't go back in it ever again. So yeah, just been folding the washing and I've been editing as well this morning. Hopefully get a few vlogs up so we're not so far behind. I'm hoping she'll stay asleep in this for at least another hour or so before her next feed. And then I can have some lunch and maybe do this again this afternoon if she sleeps this afternoon again. I had a roughish night with her last night. Ray wasn't feeling too good, so he came and got me up. Which is fine, I told him to do that. So I got up and was like trying to put her down in her bassinet, and I swaddled her and I shushed her and I picked her up and I soothed her a few times, and she just wasn't having it. So she ended up in the bed with me again. And unfortunately I don't sleep well when she's in the bed with me or on me or near me or anything like that. So I didn't really sleep well, but I managed to get about 3.5 hours before Ray woke me up. So I'm surviving on that right now. Oh no, she's waking up. Don't wake up. Don't wake up. Alrighty, so I'm going to try and put April in her bassinet while I have some lunch. And I'm hoping that she stays in there for as long as it takes me to eat, because then she can eat and then everything will be merry. But it could just not turn out that well. Can you see yourself? Is that April? Yeah. So I did manage to scoff down my lunch before she completely cracked it, and now she's had her lunch and she's just deciding if she's going to be awake or asleep. But depending on what she wants to do will depend on what I do now. I'll either just chill out here for a bit, or if she goes back to sleep I might try and baby wear her again and get some more stuff done. So far it's been a pretty crazy day. She's been pretty good. I'm liking today. There you are. That's you. That's baby April. Yeah. You're waving to yourself. Hello. Baby girl, what are you doing? Are you already rolling? You are definitely ready to. Hey? Stop trying to help her, that's not the point. Oh really? You can kind of roll onto your side. You're so clever, don't push her. You're supposed to let them do it on their own. Hello, anyway.
Hello everybody.
Welcome home. Ugh. After your 2-hour traffic jam.
That was horrible. It took me 2 hours to get home today. It should take 55 minutes.
Yeah.
Twice as long. I wouldn't mind driving to it for 2 hours.
Yeah.
But it's stop start for 2 hours. But it's all good now. I'm home with my family.
Yeah.
Everything that counts.
Come with this little baby girl.
Roll over.
Yes, roll over.
Nice.
Oh, really? Alrighty, so good evening. Ray has just gone to bed. He's doing the early sleep session tonight because he didn't get much sleep the night before. He wasn't feeling well the night before and a bit off today as well. So he's going to try and get a bit of a sleep in now. She's a bit unsettled at the moment, so I'm hoping that she settles soon. Has a nappy change, has a feed and goes to sleep. That would be ideal. The question of the day today is, what type of sleeper are you? Are you a back sleeper, side sleeper or stomach sleeper? So I'm interested to see what type of sleeper she'll be when she can start rolling and moving her head. I think she's going to be a side or stomach sleeper. I'm a stomach sleeper. Ray is a side sleeper and he has his arms over his head as well. So yeah, I'm interested to see that. Okay, she's starting to get unsettled. Thank you for watching. Make sure to give the video a thumbs up if you liked it. Morning, afternoon, night, whatever it is where you are, and we'll see you all tomorrow. Bye. Oh, it's okay. Little snuggle bunny in here. Hey, you comfy? Yeah? I can't just sort of sit in the car with her because she does tend to crack it if the car's not moving and she's in a car seat.